transdimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed. To live for the UAC is your duty. To suffer for the UAC is a privilege.
Successful.
This is Dr.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Thank you.
opening the portal now.
You were never one of us. You were nothing but a usurper. A false idol. My eyes have been opened. Let me help you to see, Slayer.
You can't just shoot a hole.
The entrance to the BFG 10,000 is just across from this facility.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Warning, the Slayer has entered the facility. BFG 10,000 is firing.
I'm serious, that guy doesn't scare me. I'd like to see him try.
That control pod contains the energy source of the BFG 10,000. I'm lowering it for you now.
I'm telling you, he's on his way! I need you to...
Safety protocols? The pod is set to self-destruct. We should move ahead.
Escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching it from here.
You pray for his return. The Slayer, the savior of humanity. You think one man can stop the armies of hell? Welcome to Hell, brought to you by your friends at the UAC.
Manual loading initiated.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
See Jessica in HR and sign up now for the UAC Mortally Challenged Blood Drive. Be generous, give your blood, give all of your blood. the Doomslayer, his power, his will to overcome. These are the lives of the non-believers. The UAC. We've got guts. Huge guts.
I'm charting a flight path to Mars. Calculating thrust vectors. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Approaching planetary entry phase. Prepare for turbulence.
Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Dane Grov is waiting.